Shall I give you the tour? Mother said stale, but I think you're delicious.
Done to my daughter!
the hell?
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. Ceremony. That man will pay for what he's done.
Where are you? shit.
There you are. All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch. You come into my house. You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters. And now you even try to steal my property. How dare you. Rest while you can, because I will hunt you, and I will break you!
Go ahead, do your worst. Shit!
Like I'd let you get away. You'll be sliced to ribbons before you ever see the child. You will learn what it means to insult our stomach flask. Wrap things up quickly.
Good. Man, screw this castle.
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new. Not interested, I suppose.
Oh, yes.
Splendid! Do you know it's... I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration. Welcome. I've gotten some new stock. Ah, so you noticed that. Till now. Next we meet.